I just enjoyed playing her. There were many parallels to my name being Gemma, and the fact that I was learning French at the time, and sort of falling in love with France, and there were many things like that. So I was very attached to her.
And could you imagine yourself living a country life like your character did?
I like to imagine that I'd do really well there, but I think I would get a bit bored unless I got really, really into like horticulture or something like that, or painting. I dream about living in the country, but I don't know if I'm cut out for it yet.
And do you think if there is any message in this movie?
I think the message in this movie, well, it's more of a question about, does life imitate art?
Thank you very much. Have a great time today.